does so much of the dirty work inside. Rarely gets credit. All the coaches love him, though. And he is the guy that comes up with the big play, along with Keem Hicks on the other side. They sort of meet at the quarterback, and that is big time.
John Sullivan could not block him.